iOS 15 has been released. Updated successfully, but iPhone asks for passcode to enable Face ID. How to unlock iPhone with iOS 15 without passcode? You can get PassFab iPhone Unlocker from PassFab official website or the link below to unlock your iPhone. Now, connect your iPhone to the computer and run PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Start to unlock your lock screen. Press Next to remove screen lock. Then download the matching firmware. Once done, click Start Remove. Wait for a few moments. And you can set up your iPhone.